Hello everyone, how are you? Welcome back to the Miranda Zone. It's your girl Miranda. So in today's video, I will do a what's in my box video. As you see, I have this great big It has some jewels on top of it. My mom made me this box. Here's the front of it. So let's see what's inside, shall we? Okay, I'm going to open this box. I'm gonna turn it around if possible. Now here in this box, all we have is nail polish and some jewels for nails. Here are some little bitty rhinestones to put on your nails. These are the red rhinestones. These are just glue ons. I don't think they normally just stick on your nails. I think you have to use glue. Here are some pink ones. Here are some, I guess these are regular ones. Yeah. These ones don't have colors to them. Here is a really pink nail polish. Here is a yellowish, orangish nail polish. Here is a green nail polish that needs to be shaken up real well. Okay, I have shaken it up really well. So This is what it really looks like. Here is some glitter. These are all nail products that I'm showing you. I have a bigger nail polish collection, but I don't know where it's at the moment. Here is some, it's either brown. Yeah, it's brown nail polish. Here we have this one. This one's a I guess it's between purple and red. Maybe a deep red. I think it's a purple though. I cannot tell. Even with the light on, I can't tell. Looks purple to me. It's really pretty. Here we have this blue one. This one's my favorite. And let's see. Here is, I want to say it's a between a lime green and yellow. And the light, it looks a little bit kind of, I guess, lime green. But it's really pretty. I like it a lot. Here is one that's never been opened. But it's really, really pretty. I don't know what color that one is. Probably brown or orange. It's pretty, whatever color it is. I like it a lot. This one is definitely orange. It's like a dark, deep orange. Here's some more jewels. Here is some really deep red nail polish. Here is a black one. This one's pretty cool. I like the way that bottle looks. Here's one that I got from Ipsy. Here's one that I got. This one's purple. So that's about it. Someone had requested for me to do what's in my bag video, but I really don't have anything that I use for a bag right now. So I remembered that I had this box of nail polish and just decided to do what's in my box video. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Please comment on this video. Tell me what you like about it. If you're not a subscriber and you like this video, please subscribe. Peace. Love you all. God bless.